What is going on, folks? TCG back at it again with another video. Today I'm going after some wild Ontario brook trout.
Got him.
Giant walleye.
We went to get some birds.
We're gonna take some chats.
I got Doyle behind the camera. He's gonna be shooting this for me.
Get it, Maggie!
What is going on, folks? TCG back at it again with another video. It is 4:30 in the morning. Today I'm going after some wild Ontario brook trout. I'll be with Doyle, Mitch, Bryce, and Ian. We're all getting back into the backwoods and we're looking for some brookies. We're going into zone 15. It just opened less than a week ago, so the bite is still hot, so hopefully we can get on some biggins. Stay tuned. We are officially on the lake. I'm fishing a 10-inch hole that someone drilled here probably yesterday. Don't know where the fish are in this lake. We're gonna try to figure it out. Hopefully we can find these brookies and rainbow trout. Stay tuned. I've been fishing blind till the sun came up. It is time to get the finder going and see if we can locate some fish. Let's see it.
It's a good one. It's a good one.
What are you using?
Oh,
using a
that's a keeper.
Minnow. Hell yeah.
Oh yes.
Is it? That's a nice brookie.
Yeah, dude.
Oh man, this is good news.
Okay, we're on them.
We're on them. They're biting now. It seems like 13 feet might be the depth though.
I'm gonna move my tip off our keeper to another
hole. It's finished.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah!
Bites hard!
Oh yeah, dude!
Don't get hooked, man.
Look at that! What was that on?
A minnow.
Oh my god!
Minnows are killing it. Minnows are
my
killing
first
it.
Trout
minnows
ever,
are killing
man.
It, bro. Yeah. I'm glad.
Dude.
Like
yeah,
a real picture.
Let's go, pound it. Oh yeah. All right, so I just got a tip up set up and I just switched to a live minnow. It seems what everyone's catching them on right now is live. So give that a shot and hopefully get my first Ontario brook trout. Y'all just landed one. Nice one. Oh, Mitch, look at that keeper, son. Just a beauty.
Coming home.
Put it there, dog. Got him.
Nice.
Yep. Yep. Good draw. Oh. Woo! Let's go! Let's go! First trout ever in Ontario for your boy. Beauty fish. Look at that. Look at the colors on that fish. Just a beautiful, beautiful brook trout. I think I'm going to keep this one. So let's get him in the snow. Let's catch some more fish.
Maggie's all over it.
Maggie! Let's go.
Speaking of gloves.
Oh, oh, oh my god. Dude.
Got a mark.
Got a fish.
Fish on?
Yep.
Mine's on.
Oh yeah, big one, dude.
That's pretty good.
That's
man.
A good one.
This is a fatty, dude. Look how fat that is.
He's been eating dinner a few nights in a row.
That is a
fat one.
That's a fatty, dude.
Oh yeah, dude.
There we go, another beautiful brookie. This is definitely my biggest Ontario brook trout. It's bigger than the first one. Nice and fat fish, just a gorgeous, gorgeous fish. I was jigging on bottom, live minnow, and I put my rod in the rod holder. I was gonna put my gloves on. Shot the jig up 5 feet real quick, and this fish just shot up and smoked it. Beautiful, beautiful Ontario trout. This is another eater, so I'm gonna keep them. Oh! Oh, look at these guys. Just a beauty, beauty fish. Gorgeous colors on this one. Wow. Oh, I'm about to get a fish. Got him. Oh yeah, small guy. Not a keeper. Just got a third trout of the day. Smaller fish, not a keeper, this one. Still a beautiful little trout. Let's get him back in the hole. Down.
I got minnow jack.
Fish on me. Oh, dude.
Make sure he doesn't take your minnow.
Oh, oh, oh.
We're into the finicky kind now. Man.
Got him. Woo! Oh, holy, that's a keeper, yes, dude.
Holy shit.
That's a keeper and a half. Dude, this is the trophy hole.
That's got to be over a foot.
That's the hole right there.
Oh my God.
Woo-hoo-hoo! There we go. Fourth trout of the day. This is my biggest one out of Ontario for sure, out of this lake. It's a gorgeous, gorgeous trout. It's actually 13 inches on the dot. And look how fat he is. Just a freaking beauty. Just a gorgeous, gorgeous trout. This is a stocked lake. So we're keeping our limit here. So I'm gonna keep this guy. He's a beautiful, beautiful fish. Gonna be great table fare. So let's get him in the pile. This is easily one of the most epic days I've had on the ice.
Yeah. Well, the sensitivity is up.
You cannot beat catching these fish, even in a stocked lake like this. It is so much fun catching these guys.
Do you want me to show you?
That last fish took my minnow, which is okay. I'm feeding his stomach, he's feeding my stomach. Can't give him shit for that. Just putting back on a nice little minnow. Seems to be the ticket. I was using a spoon earlier, I even tried like soft plastics. But all the fish have been caught on live bait.
What are you doing, girl? What are you doing?
All right, so the bite has slowed down a bit over here. Doyle and Ian just made a move to the point down there, and I'm gonna make a move to the complete other side of this lake and see if we can hook into some more fish. Stay tuned. All right, so I'm gonna declare this site as a bust. I did mark a fish while I was eating my beef jerky, but he didn't commit. I played him a bit and he just kept chasing me up and down and then he just disappeared. So I was in about 14 feet of water, 14 and a half feet, and I'm not getting many marks. So I'm gonna go back to with the boys. They're off a tree there and we might switch over to the other lake and try for some rainbows. So we'll see what happens. That was a good bite, dude.
Hopefully it'll come bite someone else now.
Got him.
Nice. Sounds decent.
It might be like this is the best fight I've had. Oh, he's... Oh. What the fuck? What? That's the biggest one.
That's like the one I
have. That's a fucking toad. That's a toad. Oh my God. This thing's massive, dude.
Right. Keep it quiet and hide them in your butt.
Oh my, dude, that's 14 all day. That's 14 all day. Oh my God, look at that stud. Look at that fish. Look at that beauty. Just a certified beaut. I gotta keep him.
Oh,
I'm keeping this fish. Yeah, that was a good fight, boys. That actually felt good.
They've all been here.
Wow.
Ooh, them are nice.
Yeah, nice
them
one, eh?
Nice.
Yeah.
Them are nice fish.
Yeah.
Noah,
I know they put them in here, and I don't know how many
Holy cow, there's still a fish down there. I don't know if I want to keep this one.
I'm getting bit.
I'm
getting bit.
Everyone back in the hole. Put that in the hole.
Oh.
Got robbed, I think.
Got him. There we go. Not very big. Not very big, but I'll take him. Another beauty trout. Another beauty fish. Not very big. Small fish. This one is going back in the hole, son. So we are still on the Brook Trout Lake. I came over to where Ian and Doyle were fishing, and they have been slaying the fish. We got this tree underwater. It's a submerged tree, fallen tree from the bank, and the fish are stacked up right off it. We got three holes right here. We mark one in one hole, and it's gonna bite one of these three lines. So it has just been on fire. I've already landed two fish here since I came this way, and the boys have been killing it too. So we're just gonna keep it going for a bit, and maybe later we'll transfer over to some rainbows. I was eating a cookie, had no hands, couldn't even film this, but here's another trout. The question is, now do I keep five brookies or save one spot for a rainbow?
What if you don't catch a rainbow?
They haven't caught any.
Is that a good keeper?
Yeah.
Should I keep it?
Actually, there's bigger in here, isn't there?
There is. I'm going to release them.
They're so hard to handle, eh?
Here he goes. Stay. Alright, so the bite is slowed down here. We got a good amount of fish out of this lake, over 20, I'm sure. But we're gonna pack it in, move over to the Rainbow Trout Lake, and we're gonna see if we can get on some rainbows, so stay tuned. So we are officially on the other lake. We got some holes drilled by a fallen tree. Ian's out looking for another fallen tree that's in this little shallow bay area. And then Doyle's drilling on this point, and we might come closer to this point as well. It looks to have some rock shallow point under the ice. So we're gonna try to figure this lake out and get on a rainbow trout. Stay tuned. Wasn't recording, but your boy just got a rainbow. First rainbow of the day. First rainbow ever in my entire life right here. So here we are, just got my first ever rainbow trout. I've never gotten a rainbow in my entire life. And this is my first one ever. Jigging a full minnow, and he just clobbered it. Barely marked him, but here he is. Didn't get the fight on camera, but that's okay. Let's get this fish back in the water.
Well, folks, I think I'm going to call that the end of the video. Lake Great St. George Jimity was beautiful today. Landed like six or seven brook trout. First time landing Ontario brook trout. And then first time getting brook trout through the ice. And then I also landed a rainbow trout. Didn't get the fight on camera because the GoPro was acting up. That was a beaut. And it was just overall a great experience. Beautiful day out here. We came here in at sunrise, got in here when it was still dark, and it's starting to get dark now, and we're just about to leave. So we put in a full day's effort here, figured out this lake, and it was just epic. So if you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit the like button. If you got any questions or concerns, you know, leave a comment below. We love hearing from you guys. And if you ain't subscribed to the channel, make sure to subscribe, because we're dropping videos every Sunday. Stay tuned, and we'll catch you in the next video.